I'd like to introduce you to the only mobile assist person in the state of South Carolina. This is Dean from BMW of Columbia, and we're going to introduce this mobile madness in Columbia, South Carolina, and the surrounding areas. Wait, what do we have here? We have the mobile assist man of the hour. This is Gabe.
Gabe,
tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Gabriel Antigua from the Bronx, New York. Moved here with my family about 2 years ago now. I got three little boys, Joshua, Nicholas, and Henry, and one on the way. So, a lot there going on.
Well, good for you, Gabe. What do you do with this car?
Oh, well, easy. This is my mobile assist to help customers out when they're stuck on the road. I'm their go-to guy. I'm the hero, as some customers like to call me. But I'm here to help you. Anytime you have a problem, zip right there. I got a couple of my tools here. Just making sure everything is stocked up and ready and working. I got batteries and bulbs here in case you have some bulbs out. Let's see here. Got a battery charger. I got a jump start right down here to get you started. Whoa. Wait a minute. There we go. Get situated. Moving things around. Got jump start cables here. I got an impact gun to get your tires off ASAP. And a couple other things to make sure I don't damage your car. Some covers for your fender in case I'm working under the hood. And, you know, I can replace your battery, bulbs, tires. I check your fluids and everything. I mean, whatever you need, I can help you.
Even get your ladder
down. I mean, if I'm even in your house, you got a ladder that needs to be brought down, I got that too. No matter.
Well, that's awesome, Gabe. And what do you see? What are your hours working in this?
7 to 7.
Every day?
Every day.
That's awesome. That's right. A great thing. And now, if I was to call you, work in the rain, Gabe?
Oh, rain, sleet, or snow.
Snow?
We're in South Carolina, but I'm New York. I'm still stuck on that a little bit.
All right. Well, it's good to meet you, Gabe. We'll certainly update you, and we'll keep you posted. Keep up the good work.
Thank you very much.
Uh-huh.